we already learned about our weight transfer, right? We will continue with that, but today one more thing that we'll focus on is that how to play a square cut when the ball passes you. That's very important. We can't play square cut when the ball is in front of us. So if I'm batting from here, ball has to come here, 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 and then just as it is passing, I'll smack. If I want to go full swing, smack and finish. So today, one drill that we are going to focus on is how to let the ball go and then smack. Okay? For that, we will not use our foot. So you will say, what will we do? The focus here is that I want to kneel down and let the ball come. Tennis ball. Let the ball come. Let the ball come. Let the ball come. Just when it is here, I'll free my arms and finish the shot such that the ball should go in. Go back. Hands always have to start from over the shoulder. Rajiv, you cannot start from here. You cannot play square cut. You have to go all the way up here. Watch the ball, watch the ball. Smack, extend your arms.
Does it help with timing?
Yes. Extend your arms. If you are hitting here, the ball will go powerfully. If you are connecting here, not so much power, direction off. No timing at all if you connect here. If you connect here, you will miss the ball. So here, when you connect it here, you will get more power, perfect direction, better control, and then finish. If you lean, what will happen is you will lose balance. This focus is not for leaning. The focus of this drill is to connect the ball at the right place.
Yeah, it's timing.
The contact of the ball.
So if you lose balance, that means you're not doing.
Correct. So you have to stand here only. The only thing you have to make sure is that you have to extend your arms and connect it in front of your face or a little bit behind. That's the whole point of this drill. This drill is not for weight transfer. Good question. Very good question. So you have to start from here. Let the ball pass. Full swing of the bat. Connect the ball somewhere here. Finish it over the shoulder. Don't finish it up. Finish over. Let's go. Let's do some demo. Okay. See when it is hitting, see the extension and balls are only going here. Ball will never go to punish.
Basically a hug. No, I'll give you a hug.
And powerful. Now see, if I connect it here.
You said it.
Sorry. Be careful, ball will come to you. Saw that?
Yeah.
Ball will go there. And it came very slowly, right? But if I am here, ball goes here and power comes.